How do I receive joy? People everywhere are searching for joy, and they look for joy in so many places that do not fulfill. Joy is something that comes from deep within. You see, happiness is a result of circumstances, maybe seeing a loved one, maybe receiving a gift, maybe hearing good news causes us to be happy, but that's not the same as joy. Joy is a very spiritual reality that comes from within. When we've accepted Jesus Christ as our Savior, we invite Him to come into our lives. We receive His Spirit by faith, and we live a Spirit-filled life. Part of that is a joy that is resident within us. Jesus says, "I'm giving you a joy that the world cannot take away. I'm leaving my joy with you." A joy that is unique, a joy that's not based on circumstances. It's the joy of the Lord. My friends, I've been in many situations where there was trouble all around me. There were circumstances that brought anguish to my heart. But there is that deeper, deeper presence of Jesus Christ that begins to bubble up with a joy that is unlike any joy that the world can give. Do you remember that David would, in his psalm, he would talk about the joy of the Lord is my strength. So I encourage you today, if you need joy in your life, don't look to outward circumstances. Don't look to other people to satisfy your need for joy. Look to Jesus and find Him resident within you by the power of His Holy Spirit. And by faith, believe that joy is yours. Sometimes we just need to talk to ourselves and say, for example, in my case, Bishop LaDonna, you are joyful today. Circumstances cannot take your joy. Jesus is my joy. Jesus is my guarantee. The fruit of the Spirit is joy. The Spirit of God is in me. Therefore, I have joy that the world cannot take away. My friend, as when all the provisions of God, know that it's yours. Desire it. Ask for it. Accept it by faith, believe, and in every circumstance that's contrary, stand on the side of God's truth, walk in His joy, believe in His presence in you, and let your joy be contagious to those around you who may be suffering. I'm praying for you today that this joy will be a constant in your life, and the enemy will not be able to steal it from you. Believe for that. It's yours. In Jesus' name.